Open government data refers to the information collected, produced, or paid for by the public bodies and made freely available for reuse. Almost all data which is not privacy sensitive can be published as open data with an open license. This means you can find information on almost all subjects, such as the schedule of your bus or the quality of water. The digital economy revolves around data. It's the new raw material, and with open data, we have this material in abundance. Open data can help public administrations work more efficiently and improve the quality of their services. It can help businesses enhance their existing business models or venture into new ones. It can also provide information to citizens, for example, on their neighborhood or local government. The reuse of open data can further boost the economy and play a key role in our daily lives, helping us save time. Now imagine you can find open data relevant to your activity or domain, or from a certain country or region, regardless of its language. The European Data Portal does just that. It catalogues all data public administrations publish across Europe for reuse by application developers, interested journalists, students, or just any one of us. Join the Open Data Adventure. Discover the European Data Portal's broad selection of support and training tools on its website, including e-learning and training material. The European Data Portal supports the development of the European single market. It contributes to the free flow of data across all of Europe. Go on, explore more, and be delighted by what data has to offer.